pushing the women's tag team champions, Rowdy Ronda Rousey and Shayna Baszler, to their absolute limits, multiple times, nearly becoming champions themselves.
Feeling pretty good about themselves here on Monday Night Raw. Second matches. Katana Chance is in the ring now with Sonya Deville.
All the mind-blowing athleticism possessed by Katana Chance. You've got to give the edge and experience to Sonya Deville.
Come on.
Sonya's had a lot more time here on Monday Night Raw than Carter or Chance. She'll certainly utilize those skills to her advantage.
One match in, sure, Corey, a valiant effort from Katana and Kayden, but you wonder, could the honeymoon phase be crushed pretty quickly?
I don't think so, because their first match, sure, it ended in an L in the record books, but they pushed the champions to the limit. If that doesn't give you a boost of confidence on your first night on the job, I don't know what will.
Chelsea Green now throwing Katana to the outside again. They're so in sync, Katana and Kayden. Tag made.
Oh, one move by Kayden. Trying to decide which opponent she wants to strike first. How about both?
Vicious right from Kayden Carter.
Doubled up, the dropkick into the splash on Green.
The life of the party. Looking for their first victory here on Monday Night Raw.
Kayden Carter with a super kick right on the chin of Sonya Deville. This is where Carter and Chance thrive. Spectacular cover.
Hook in the leg for the victory, and Chelsea Green just in time.
Oh! Carter and Chance, a team in every sense of the word. They train together, they travel together. They really cut their teeth together in the WWE Performance Center all the way through NXT, where they were dominant champions. And this is one of the many reasons why.
The after party! Grab the leg for the victory, and they get it! They're first on Raw!
Here are your winners, Kayden Carter and Katana Chance!
What was that you were saying about the honeymoon phase, KP?
You don't listen to me, do you? Congratulations! Katana Chance and Kayden Carter.
It's probably his fault somehow. Yeah, Chelsea, you should probably speak to him. It's him. It's probably him. Especially you, KP. Great job, fantastic effort. I see big things in the very near future for Kayden Carter and Katana Chance.
What a start to Monday Night Raw. Earlier on.